yourself from a three-rail billiard shot? The justice I say takes judgment, brains, and maturity. Score any ball, blind game, I say to you. Can't take and shove the ball in the line. And I call that slaw. First big step on the road to the depths of daring to say first. Medicinal line of teaspoon. That's beer from the bottle. And next thing you know, your son is playing for money in a pinchback suit. And listen to some big out-of-town Jasper hearing him talk about horse race gambling. Not a wholesome trot race, no, but a race where they set right down the horse. I've seen some step-up jockey boy sitting on Dan Patrick. Maybe blood boil, I should say. Now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 arms in the table. Arms that mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum, with a capital B that lies with the key that stands. And all week long, your ribs and youth be frittering away. Say, your young men be frittering away there. Noontime, suppertime, short time, check. Get the ball in the pocket, never mind getting dandelions. Hold it, scream, don't patch it, be stay pounding. Never mind hoping any more to your parents caught consistent empty on a Saturday night, and that's trouble. Oh yes, we have lots and lots of trouble. I'm talking about the kids in the Knickerbocker shirt tail, young peeking in that pool hall window after school, that's trouble. Folks right here in the city, trouble with the capital T, that lines with me, and that's it. I'm going to be perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on with a loafing around that hall there? Trying out Bebo, trying out Peebo, trying out tailor-made cigarette weed, and bragging all about how they're going to cover up the telltale breathless sense in one fine night. They leave the pool hall, and for the dance of the arm rig, libertine men in scarlet and ragtime, shamelessly.